Quarantine here, bringing you part 14, I believe we're up to now, part 14 of my Let's Play State of Decay. As we wait for the game to get started here, I of course have to do my little plug party, because no episode would be complete without a plug party. Am I right? Be sure to like and favorite this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Let's get those subscriptions up. I need a custom URL. Tell all your friends and your family. Subscribe to Giant Geekdom. Also, if you're on Facebook or Twitter, be sure to add me. Follow my video game blog on Tumblr. And don't forget to add me on Instagram. And this is successful across the board. There's also a lot of mobile content on there. We're not in too bad shape. Let's take a gander. How everybody's doing? Not too bad. Not too bad. Things are looking okay for us right now. Wait. Just want to make sure I have a good amount of ammo. As you see, we are definitely struggling with ammo materials. I was hoping that, you know, with this sort of the four material outposts and the two ammo outposts, that we'd be okay. But we're not. We're still just going through those like crazy. Something just popped up in my feet once. Okay. So we're still going through those like crazy, which is not ideal. We'll just put it that way. It's not ideal. How's my attitude? I think my attitude is concerned.
Headed out. Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Over here. We need to. We'll follow you.
Let's move. Time to move on.
Well,
people on the right flank.
We're clear. Found ya. Got him. I knew you'd come through. Need a breather. I'm headed out.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Well, what do you think?
It's a car. It's for me?
Sure, why not? I've amassed a fair little collection since this business went down. I can spare one for a new friend. It's all about people pulling together, after all. And speaking of pulling together, I wonder if you wouldn't be able to do me a favor. The folks out at the old Ballard homestead have been having trouble with one of their trucks. I happen to have some parts to spare, so I was figuring on running them out there. Don't suppose you'd be interested in taking this little beauty for a test drive?
Sure.
I knew I could rely on you. By all means, you drive. It's not too far. handles like a dream, doesn't she? That was like her as a younger man.
Whatever you say.
Oh, this takes me back. The open road, wind in your hair, a pretty girl sitting next to me. All that's missing is classic rock on the radio. Say, you want to try something really cathartic? Head up this way. I want to show you something. There we go. See those zombies? Let's run the bastards over.
Wait, what?
Come on, it'll be fun. We got some of your aggression. Blow off steam. This baby can take it. Let's get these bastards. Okay, that was fun. I suppose we better take care of this delivery now. Let's go.
Hey, Ray. Good to see you.
Howdy, folks. Heard you were having some engine troubles. Figured I'd drop by with some spare parts and see if we can't get the old girl back on her feet. Thank you. Don't even worry about it. I'm happy to help. Say, you got any spare lumber in your barn there? I know some folks who are running a little short.
Oh, yeah, sure. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do. Thanks. For you. Take care out there. And enjoy the ride. I'm sure I'll see you around.
What is wrong with you people? Just barricaded for a reason. Do not attempt to climb or otherwise circumvent the barricade. We have God powers watching and will be shot without warning.
Oh!
Instagram. The name on all the sites is Johnny2017.